name is Ladd Akins. I'm the Director of Special Projects at REEF. That's the REEF Environmental Education Foundation. Lionfish are a non-native species. They don't belong in this ocean. They're native to the Indo-Pacific, but they've been released through the aquarium trade. People have their pets, turn them loose, and unfortunately, these particular pets were able to get together and reproduce and spread wildly throughout the Western Atlantic, Caribbean, and Gulf of Mexico. So right now they're found from North Carolina to South America, all of the Gulf of Mexico. There's really nothing that's controlling their population, and they are consuming our native marine life at astounding rates. So we're very concerned about the impacts these lionfish are going to have on our native marine life. So lionfish here in this range get much larger than they're known to grow in their own native range. We've seen lionfish here almost half a meter in length. So we're talking over 48 centimeters. It's about 19 inches or so. And in the native range, they get to be about a foot. So there's certainly nothing controlling their growth in this range. And the same thing is happening with their numbers. You're really lucky to find a lionfish in the native range. If you're on a dive trip or snorkeling in the Indo-Pacific, it's a rare treat to find a lionfish. But here, the numbers are just exponentially higher than they're known from that native range, and that's cause for concern. So we don't have native predators that are going to consume lionfish in numbers large enough to control their invasion, but we can and do. Lionfish are very good eating. They have a very light, delicately flavored flesh. They're good for you. And we're finding that a market for lionfish is one of the great ways to provide incentive for people to go out and remove lionfish.